Hi, this is just a test for the audio and the visual part. The show will start in about 15 seconds. Mark.
Woman to guard Stacy Chance? Give me that gun. I'm the one he wants to kill.
That's why you're staying with me.
Adventure and excitement you want, huh?
No se pierda estos.
What do you think of it?
1988.
It's winter in Connecticut at Ski Sundown in nearby New Hartford. All slopes and trails are open thanks to aggressive snowmaking and grooming. You get 65 acres of great skiing fun right now. Going up, ride Sundown's three triple chairs. Going down, ski it easy or ski it steep. Plenty of skiing for everyone. Sundown has the snow, you have the fun. Every day and every night. Ski Sundown, Route 219 in nearby New Hartford.
Thank you.
Hi, Tom Hedrum here. Welcoming you to the 1989-89-89 Ski School Party. 89 Ski School Party. On with the show.
Going so fast that your life is on the line and knowing that you can pull it back.
Ooh.
Standing sideways, surfing.
And a 2x6 strapped to your feet.
Let's see some turns.
You want to see some turns?
Wait a minute, I'll follow you down. The question is, can it be a safe sport?
Safety is up to the individual.
Exactly.
Just the skiers. If you see the skier in the red coat right now coming down, he has no business being on the gun barrel.
It's all in the attitude of the snowboarder also. The attitudes need to come a long way. They need to improve a lot more than they are.
From Walla Man, happy bottoms.
Got a really thick knee pad in here. It's a special kind of foam. It's so thick you really can't touch your fingers when you pinch it. Uh-huh. Reinforced Cordura knee pad. And high knee pad. Zippers here, all the way down. Got Velcro closures on the bottom. With a Velcro gaiter on the inside. Yes, these are snowboard Ski Sundown instructor pants.
You need them. Just keep those royalty checks coming in.
Yeah. Bob and Ted's excellent adventure.
We?
Story of two men lost on snowboards.
Hey, where are we?
Oh, totally awesome and gnarly.
It's a relative Cinderella story here. Drew, the downhill champion here, just completed the course in 3-5. How do you feel about that, Drew?
I feel good.
He feels good.
I think the snow today was about as slushy as it could get, but that's just right for my skis. See, I got this patented bottom on these skis here. I've had these specially treated to go in the Sundown snow. Now, a lot of you people ask, what happens in the spring here? What is all that brown stuff that comes floating up to the surface in the spring? You know what that is? That's pollen. You know what that pollen's doing on that snow? That's from all the bees. Now, the bees that are out here in the middle of winter...
Stuff. You know, skiing.
That's right.
Skiing on bees.
The bees have skied here all winter, and as they fly over and fly down the slopes, they just drop their pollen right on our snow.
They be calling litter bugs.
Yeah, litter bugs.
Bees be dropping the stuff all over the place.
Is there a lineup now?
Whoa, now what is
don't
that?
Get tipped.
Tom,
what don't is get
that?
Tips.
That's a tip.
You might as well give up.
That's a
you
tip.
Might as well give
How
up.
Much is that tip?
It's $2.
They gave him
for
a
what?
Tip. They
what
told him to buy a
that?
Bowling shirt.
What did you do
I
for
got
that?
The, I got the kid. I got the kid from Wedge Turns to Wedge Christie 2.
And you took a $2
that's
tip.
That's the way it is. $2 tip. Yeah.
Anybody know if there's a lineup today?
skiing's terrible. It's terrible. But if you ski with me, it's great. So, remember, the skiing is terrible. Ski with me, and it's great. Bye now.
We're taking Whaler's wives out. Don't tell anybody that. We're taking Whaler's wives out.
We're trying to recover from Doug's party last night. Marvelous.
In three words, how would you describe Doug's party last night?
Roman spectacle.
That's two words.
You said three words. No. A Roman spectacle. It's fun.
We've got the Sundown Ultra Look. This is the windsurfing Hawaii Sundown Look.
This is the 1989 fashion, people, so pay close attention.
Well, you're in my lineup, you're into the lineup street. Skis together.
Don't be late. You're out of here. 1 minute too late, it's too late. We want a tight group here. We want to look sharp. Rip sharp. Dress that jacket there, Drew. What's the matter? Right at the top. Where's your hat? Gloves, goggles, neck warmer. That's right. I don't want you taking classes anywhere that they don't belong. Stop.
On your radio, and afterwards 12:30 meeting.
Oh, don't film this.
Okay.
Don't film this. It's going to be a total embarrassment for the Special Olympics. Don't film it. All right. Get it. I'm freaking out of here now. I mean it. You get that camera out of here.
Bad yogurt? There's only one cure. Rock and roll!
I don't normally do this, but I gotta show you this one wipeout. I thought for sure this kid broke his neck when I saw it through the viewfinder.